Okay. The date is June 5th, 1989. Currently standing outside the last known location of May Parker, who disappeared a year ago to this day. I am about to enter the house, which appears to be empty.
Did you know that in 1977 alone, 19,000 people were murdered, and a lot of the time the killer isn't caught?
Those people probably didn't even get to see the world.
I wonder how they could just get away with committing a crime. Surely there's a way to bring them all to justice.
Also, did you find my silver necklace?
Yep.
And?
Vance stole it again.
Again? Oh, I knew it.
Did you get it off him?
No.
Oh, come on.
You're the one he's friends with. Get it from him yourself if you want it so bad.
Fine. I will. You know, sometimes I wonder if you'll actually ever do anything for me for once.
I found it, didn't I? So sometimes it takes years to solve crimes of this nature, and even long to bring the guilty to justice.
He has your silver necklace.
It's been sitting in his pocket for a year waiting for someone to find it.
I never thought I'd find you. Definitely not like this. Why would somebody do this to you?
I don't know. I've been watching him for a year now, returning here full of shame, anger, and guilt. It's amazing what loss will do to a man. It makes him destructive, and in turn, lose everything that made him human, that made him whole.
And you've been stuck in here for a whole year?
Something told me you'd find me, so I waited.
Mate, I'm so sorry. I just want everything to be back to normal.
It will never be the same again for either of us. Look.
I found what you were looking for and then I lost it again.
You found me. You found what you were looking for. Please, just don't leave him here to rot.
Thank you.
won't leave me alone. I won't be caught.